So me and James are currently in South Australia, catching up with some of our partners who we support back at the park. So day two, again back here at Cleland, we met up with Cassie, who's one of the koala keepers, and she took us out on her rounds to see, you know, some of the joeys. Then after that, we got to meet mum to one of our koalas back at home. Very surreal and very, yeah, very overwhelming moment.
So here we have Sugar, and Sugar's joey Rocket. And Sugar is a very special koala because she's actually Violet, who we have at Longleat. It's Violet's mum. So an absolutely incredible experience to meet, you know, one of our koalas' mothers. Something I never thought I'd get the opportunity to do. So, you know, not only being here where Violet was born, but to actually meet Violet's mum is a bit of a weird sort of emotional moment. I'm not a particularly emotional person, but, you know, having, you know, looked after Violet for, you know, 4.5 years now, you know, technically you've got Violet's like little brother here as well, so it's, you know, all part of the genetics and the same same family. A little bit more chilled than Violet is. Violet's a little bit sassy, these two. So yeah, your daughter's certainly not like you. You seem a little bit more calm than our Violet, so a little bit overwhelming. So just an absolutely incredible experience to meet these two.